In the consolation, Berne-Knox-Westerlo squared off against Heatley. The Bulldogs didn't get to play last night due to the weather. Shane Rouse and the Hornets were already warmed up and ready to go tonight. But in the end, Berne-Knox-Westerlo was the better team in this one. Time and again, Justin Lee found his way to the basket. The Bulldogs win the consolation in Rensselaer.